everybody, it's Ernari. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. We are doing two videos in one for Enhypen. In this, we're going to be doing Jungwon's cover for, or not cover, but his choreography video for I'll Show You. I don't know if I know that song, but whatever. We're going to watch that. I thought about just watching it on my own, but we'll do it together. We're going to start there, and then we're going to go into Future Perfect Past the Mic Japanese version, which I have not seen any teaser for, any spoiler for. Honestly, a lot of people on my timeline haven't been talking about it, which makes me sad, but also it's like, good for me, I didn't get spoiled when I wasn't able to react to it immediately. So let's get into the video, starting with Jungwon going into the music video. I know Sunwoo is not in it. They announced that weeks and weeks before the music video came out. A lot of people were upset when they didn't see him, but like they announced it way in advance. And I think that's also why I didn't want to react immediately, is everyone was really upset and I was just not, because they were going on a world tour. They were so busy. Like, to me, on a business sense, I get why if they already shot it, they didn't know how long Sunwoo was going to be out. That kind of thing. Like, it doesn't make sense to reshoot it. And yeah, they let us know in advance with apologies and it was fine. So I'm excited to see it. I'm glad that Sunwoo is participating in like the promotions for it, the album he's in and all that. So at least to my knowledge, I hope that's correct. I'm blabbering on. Let's get into the video. And if you guys are just finding my channel, you can do these things to be able to keep up with me. Okay, like I said, starting with Jungwon. Jungwon, our main dancer, because they're all main dancers. You look amazing. Amazing. Oh, I love those pants. Oh my god, he looks so good. He looks so good. Ooh, clean. Mm. Oh my god, the way that he hit that was so, like, the ease. Wow. Oh my god, he's like walking on air. Oh. Can you stop taking- okay, I wasn't gonna comment on it, but you keep doing it. Can you stop? Jungwon. Yang Jungwon. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I understand it's part of the choreography probably, but you know what? I can't do it. Ooh. Oh my god, he looks so grown up now. Like, he's... He's such a good dancer. Something about Jungwon in the center and two dancers behind him. We all know we're thinking of Island, but I actually, comparing it to that, I like, it's still hip hop. It's still very hip hop. It's like an R&B hip hop thing. It's so smooth though. And it's so different from the other performance because there's so much popping, locking, whatever technical term. It was very stag. Fragmented type of thing, and that was impressive on its own. This is like smooth Jungwon, like, so it's just the ease of the whole thing going together. I think that's amazing. That also means, because we got Hisung's cover, that means now I'm 100% sure that we're getting everybody doing a cover. Jungwon doing a dance cover is so perfect, so perfect. He's underrated dancer for sure, at least ever since being in Enhypen, because everyone is such a good dancer in Enhypen, but like, he stood out as a dancer and stood out as an ace in general on Island, but now it's like with Nikki in the group, with Hisung in the group, Jungwon doesn't always get the spotlight in terms of how people think about him, even though he gets so many solo like dance time. He did the mix and max thing. Like, he She needs to be talked about more as a dancer and not just as a leader, because he's amazing at that too, but he's amazing at a lot of other things. Anyways, okay, I'm going to assume we're getting storyline by the thumbnail. I don't know. My brain. Oh, what is happening? Hello? Why y'all look so angry? Are we over Jungwon again? We are. 100% over Jungwon. I was wondering who that was. It has to be Jungwon. Never mind. Hi. Hi. Hello. That was cool. That was cool. Oh, he looks so fucking good. Also, just the effects on that are so much cleaner than they were in like Drunk Days and stuff. Oh, the hair. What is this, like, almost, not Terminator. Maybe Terminator? I've never seen Terminator. The outfits, the long trench coat type of, leather jacket. What are those called? Fuck. They have a specific name. Definitely don't remember it. Outfits. Hi. Railgun. Railgun? What? Why are you at a club? What are we doing? Oh, you look so- Oh. And your voice is even deeper in Japanese. What the fuck? You look amazing. Oh no. He looks so good. I like the flannel on him. What was that? I know this is going to be a lot of stopping. We're not here to listen to the song, really. We're here for the music video, okay? I'm going the wrong way. God. Ooh, ooh. Those look like wolf eyes. Do they not? And then we got Sung-hoon with fire again. This is actually very reminiscent from the Blessed Curse Japanese version. Oh, fuck you. I was looking at him. I was like taking in the atmosphere. Come on. Whose rock star boyfriend are you? Like, come on. What's the new? I didn't know if we were going to get his vocals, but I guess, yeah, if he participated on the album, then yes, that makes sense. God. Jungwon. Oh, the power! Gross. Can we stop with the Jake Jungwon? Something about them both having black hair and it's styled like that and it's longer. Can we not? Like, why is it always you teleporting around? Are you? You have telekinesis? What's happening? Did we see that before? That he had telekinesis? I can't think. My brain can't think. That was very well done. Yes, and the sound effects. Okay, Jay. Okay. I get it. Good. Okay, we're taking it back for Jay, because what the fuck? Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Their styling in this music video is insane. I think this is my favorite styling I've seen in them. Favorite. So good. Don't want to chill. You chill too. They're styled so well. I can't get over it. Wow. What the fuck was that? Oh, we're in the like Nikki. You're in like the wolf hideout. 100%. Yeah, he is, because there's wolf heads. Nikki, what are you doing? But why did that fade into Heesung? I know back in like Drunk Days era, there was a theory going around that Heesung was actually a werewolf and not a vampire. Or like working with them in some way. Ew, that's sus. That's real sus. Why? Such an important fade. Hi? I'm sorry, the power that he has right now. Holy fuck. That's intimidating. Yo, Sungkoon's intimidating. Oh, we're all attacking this. Okay. This, I assume, werewolf. Oh, that match cut. Oh my god, the visuals. Like the visual effects. Look at his eyes, it's the fire. That's so good. They're always done so well, their Japanese music videos especially, but... Oh, your eyes. So what happened? You're just fighting, and we're not gonna know? They're probably so tired of wearing these damn outfits. Oh my god, they're probably so tired of it. Okay. I know Sunu was not in this music video because he was on a little hiatus while he was not feeling well. But... if we're going theory-wise, it's real sus that Sunu is not here. It's real fucking sus, especially, like, in this shot. Because, like, whenever they're in these outfits, Sunu is kind of, like, the ringleader. Sketchy person. Like, I know that's not why, but... I feel like, we don't know what the original music video was gonna be with him in it, right? He might have had a lot of solo scenes anyways. That have to do with, like, his story type of thing. I don't know. That was a really good music video, though. God, I don't know what my favorite Japanese music video is from them now. Because I really like this one. I liked Blessed Cursed a lot. Give and Taken is iconic. I feel like Tame Dashed might... Oh, it's tough. I'm thinking of Tame Dash when I'm saying Blessed Cursed, aren't I? Right? It wasn't a Blessed Cursed Japanese version, was there? There was, but there's no music video? So I'm thinking of Tame Dash. I'm absolutely thinking of Tame Dash every time I've said Blessed Cursed. My bad. You know what? My bad on that. I really like Tame Dash. I don't know. I like them all. But storyline-wise, they've given us a lot here. Okay, and I forgot to say it in the intro, but we also have Make the Change, which is the new song from the album. So let's get into it. Mm-hmm. has like a... I don't know how to explain it. It has like a lakeside classic rock dance type of feel. That was a lot of things that do not go together, but it's like a rocky version of, a more rock version of Always. That's kind of what I get from it. I'm a big fan of pitching up here. The vocal effect. I'm not a big fan of that. But Always did. I like the hook. Fun. I feel like past Forget Me Not, I don't think their Japanese title, like the Japanese B-sides have stood out to me. I like how that's done. You know what we need? You know what I need? Just me. I need Likely Fraud is coming up. Sorry for the interruption. Likely Fraud is calling me. I personally need like an acoustic mashup of all the Japanese B-sides of Forget Me Not, Always, in this. I feel like that would make sense. I feel like that would work. Yeah, I missed that when I was talking about the fraud thing. Ooh. That was not Jay. That was for sure. That was all took one. Watch me be wrong. I know. I always say that. I always say that very confidently when I feel very confident about it, and sometimes I'm wrong. Shut care. I'm not a big fan of it. The vocal effect taking me out. It's happy and fun. I'm not a big fan of it. Okay, thank you so much for watching this music video. I'm sorry that Enhypen has been on and off the channel just because of, if you're following me as this video comes out, you know I haven't been recording. It's not just Enhypen. So thank you for watching this. Let me know your theories. Let me know everything I need to know down below, and I will see you soon.